Welcome to Monday Night Raw! Hold up. Money in the Bank is on Saturday. Only one person gonna snatch that contract. Not Carmelo. Not Andrade. Not LA Knight. Not Chad Gable. You're looking at him. The new Mr. Money in the Bank, and his name is Main Event Jey Uso.
Another man in the Money in the Bank contract ladder match, Chad Gable.
Enough. Okay, enough of that word. I don't even want to repeat it. Oh, really? Well, for your information, you Boston idiots, yeet isn't even a word. You know what is a word? Miracle. Look it up in the dictionary. You'll find a picture of Chad Gable right next to it. Because what I've done the last 2 weeks has been nothing short of miraculous. I overcame an attack from the Wyatts. I overcame my family leaving me. And I overcame two more monsters last week to punch my ticket to Money in the Bank. So on Saturday, get ready to feast your eyes on another one, because I'm climbing the ladder, winning the contract, and calling myself Master in the Bank.
Chad, what you doing here, man? Didn't the Wyatts get you already?
Get me here? What do you think I'm scared of? I'm not scared of that. I'm not scared of them. You're the one that should be scared. You took it upon yourself. You stole the Fireflies. You know, come to think of it, I'm an innocent man. My family left me high and dry, you know? They should be after you, Uso. Jey Uso, the man who abandoned his family.
Man, I told Unk they can have the Fireflies. Take the mosquitoes, take some damn cockroaches. I don't want no smoke with the Wyatts. I ain't trying to end up like your ass, but look, you want to talk about family? The only thing your family did is what I did. And that's to get out from under a manipulative scumbag like your ass.
Oh! Chad Gable! Gable's hurt enough. And Gable now beating down Jey Uso. The intensity in the eyes of Chad Gable, who this Saturday could become the Master in the Bank. But Main Event Jey Uso taking the fight to Chad. And Jey, bang! Now Jey Uso looking to go up top for the exclamation point on Chad Gable. High above the ring in Boston, and Gable rolling out of harm's way.
Matter of self-preservation. The night is young. Chad Gable has Money in the Bank to look forward to Saturday.
He's so stupid, Uso. I'm gonna lay there.
Get out of here,
and they come down like that.